So I'm in Carter Caves, at Carter Caves. There's a natural bridge right up through there, and I came down rocks and yeah, whatever. So anyway, right here begins some water, and it literally comes out from inside the hill. And there's more, not just there, but over there. And then, let me see if I can show you guys here. And then right there. Pretty cool, huh? And that comes out of like a hole, you know, hillside, like there's nothing above it, just ground. Lots and lots of ground. So, as you can see, I've never seen a day that this creek does not run. And it gathers a bit of momentum, and then it goes down over those rocks. And that makes a really cool waterfall down there, which I will head to, right now. So anyway, thought you guys might like this. I mean, this is pretty cool. There it is. And I'll go back up there too and cruise up and through there. It comes out the other side of all this. That's pretty cool. All right. Hey, check this out, you guys. What the heck? I heard this sound. Listen. Wow, I think that's water. That's a lot of water. That's definitely water. Wow. Okay. Cool. Thingamajigger's up there, so off I go. So I'm going to show you guys where I'm at. It's a natural bridge. So let's see here. Probably this way. There we go. It's fairly easy to get to if, you know, if you're mobile. So, here we go. Let's take a walk on through this thing. Been some people here.
Footprints, whoa.
Anyway. There's the other side. This is really cool. There's an arrow so people won't get lost. Like, I don't know, if it helps, it helps. Neat, huh? So, we keep going. Zoom. I don't want to move too fast because I don't think this camera is that great. So, Anyway, here we go. Cool. Oh, tons of rocks hitting on your head. Cause, yeah, why not? Okay, so I'm gonna go over to here. There's a nice gigantic rock. just basically sitting there, and it feels a little weird standing next to it, so yeah, it's kinda wedged in there, but honestly, if it decided to fall. Yep, okay, anyway, alright, I guess like mud and blah, whatever, so, alright, and there's stairs going on out, so, no, I don't remember the name of this bridge, so, I'll put it in the description, cause duh. Yeah, I don't know. I don't trust that. I really don't trust that thing at all. Okay then. That's neat. Now, I'm not gonna go up there because well, because I don't feel like it. So, deal with it! Alright. So, I'm heading out there now because I want to go down to the waterfall. It's kind of cold in here anyway. You know, shady and wet and just So, anyway, hope you guys like this. Remember I said the waterfall? Okay, well. Quite a bit of water coming down there, really. So I can get down to that pool, which is there. Did once, I think, actually like there, and then I can get pictures of the waterfall from down there. Yep, if I can do so. Get pretty shady. So, I don't know, man. Anyway, this whole thing runs down to the lake, which is just right there. It's so pretty. And the water's green, which means it's probably really clear. Kayak season is here, almost. So yeah, let's, we're gonna go down there. Just came from back there. Right, just came from back there. There's a bridge thing under there. So. So yeah, we're gonna go down there. And then we'll work our way back up to here. I think, I don't know. Getting shady, which means it's kind of cool. Let's see what we can do. So this is the base of where that stream from way up in there that comes out from under the hillside filters down here. And this, my friends, So this is what it turns into. And it kind of splits here. Part of it goes that way. And there's the lake. Pretty cool, huh? It's over here. That's where the other part comes out. Most of it filters out that first side that I showed you. Some makes it out here. I mean, enough makes it out here to actually dig a pretty sizable channel. See if I can show you. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. And then there's the lake. And there's where the channel begins, which is really fun in the kayak. Yeah. I'm trying not to move too quickly so the camera can, you know, keep up. So I'm gonna go up there because that's where the waterfall is. So, it's getting kind of dark, cold up in there. That's all right. You guys are worth it. Yeah, man. Okay, so I said I'd go up to the waterfall, and the sun is kind of going down a little bit. So, I don't think it'll take but a few minutes. Okay, maybe more than a few minutes. I'm gonna try to keep this going as long as I can, but the battery is dying. So, ooh, there we go. Okay. Ha! See? Right here. Let me see here. Dun, 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 dun. I can figure this out. Yes, I can. Ha! Cool. Alright, let's move this. Okay. Cool. Check it out there. That's all that water that was coming out of the top up there. Like, this is all that. Man, this is so cool. Alright, I'm gonna try to bounce up there. I'm sure I can. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Cool. Look at this. Oh, look at this. I'll tell you what, this water has got to be the cleanest water, like, anywhere out here. Okay, see. Okay, my battery's gonna die pretty quick, so bounce over here. Woo-hoo. Check it out. Let me see. Cool. Oh, check it out. This is so pretty. All right. So, this is what you get when you wander around. Ha ha. Now goes that way. Oh. Some goes that way. And some goes down through there. Cool. Woo-hoo. My battery actually blasted. Nice.